What is up, guys? Joel here, back from another video, and today we're playing The Last of Us part two. So hope you enjoy this one.
Heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them. Quiet, Derek. Got a trespasser right here.
Bro, my aim is shit. I just wasted 6 bullets. Oh shit, motherfucker. Oh shit, I got killed by a fucking dog.
Scars are getting closer. Get upstairs.
That's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
Derek? Enemy contact! Over here!
Come on.
Holy shit!
Keep it up! Keep it up!
Shit.
Damn it!
boss, Abby, here.
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah! Chestnutter! Somebody, please! Over here! Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it! Shoot her! God damn it!
Doing on it.
death!
Shit. Hit it. There we go. Nice headshot. Oh, fuck. Three, two, one, come.
Thank you. you go. Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Me. Holly. Are you okay?
Nice. Is that your blood?
She's hiding at me. In this aquarium.
Thank you.
I made her talk.
Most people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that had to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
fucking touch me. I'll go back. But we're done.
Okay, I guess I'll do it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye now.